Good morning. It is about 7:30. Got a big day today. Not really, it's just a me day. We'll be driving a lot, going to different places. Say good morning, Anna. Hey babe, good morning. Are you enjoying your eye boogers for breakfast? All right, I guess it's time to get up. What am I talking about? I already said good morning. Okay, I'm all ready. So for today's plan is to drive. So I've been staying in Myrtle Beach and I need a vacation from this place. We're just gonna drive northwest, head for the mountains, and on the way, if I wanna stop anywhere, I'm gonna stop, check out the place. But I think first things first, ooh, I need to put her eye meds. So her eye, if you look, look at your beautiful face. If you see on this side, it's got more discharge than the other side. Can you see that? I think she's got some conjunctivitis. So I got some old eye medication. So we're putting that in her eye until it gets better. Okay, first things first, let's go eat some breakfast. Okay, just got done eating and we're about to leave. I think the biggest challenge in this van is the electrical, and people are watching me right now because I have the door open. Hey! So I need to charge my other camera battery, right? This little battery here. I have to plug it in. For it to be plugged, I have my inverter. Now my inverter takes a lot of power and I don't like leaving it on. I'm not supposed to leave it on for a long period of time. And I'm for sure not supposed to leave it on while I'm driving because I'm taking power out of my alternator and I don't need to strain my alternator to try to keep up with the power taken back here. So I usually turn everything off except for the fridge while I'm driving. But I need this battery to charge and it can only charge through the inverter. It can't be charged through the front of the car. So I'm just gonna sit here and let it charge. I'm thinking about maybe driving for a little bit, like 30 minutes. This is just one of the obstacles living in a van. You have to be careful with how much your power you're using. And you can't do it while you're driving. Because that's really, really, you're gonna kill your car. Maybe I can clean the van. I can clean the van, that's right. I can clean it. There is dog hair all over these trees. Well, this thing works so well. Oh, I'm so bad. Yeah, look at this freaking wall. It's dirty as fuck. My poor wood. I've gone through so many leaks in my pump. I've gone through like 4 pumps and it's not me. They just keep breaking or not being the one that I want, that I thought I wanted. Look at that. What the hell is that? I think we're done. We're gonna stop somewhere. I can read and we can charge it then. We charge it a little bit and that's important. All right, let's get on the road. Okay, so, you know what's great about today is I don't really have a destination. We're just gonna drive to a direction, which is where the Appalachian Mountains are. and we're gonna hope to get there tonight. It's only 5 to 6 hours from here. I will be making stops. I wanna stop. If I see a place I wanna stop at, I'm going to stop. And we're gonna check it out. Here we go. Okay, first stop.
Look at this hayride place. They got hayrides. We're gonna go check out that meat market over there.
Maybe I'll eat here too. I might as well while I'm here.
Mac Prize Music. Ooh.
Over here, the Jeep. They found out at Columbia Doctor redid it. It's almost perfect. It's got everything on it. Shovels, picks, the whole bit.
Yeah. World War II? Or?
Yeah, about a 45.
Not this one.
Yeah, I love this one.
Here we go, regular old truck. Giant.
There you go.
These are so cool. Imagine me carrying that around. Look at this. So this is how they created birds. Get instructions on how to do this. This is so cool. Oh my gosh, look at this. This thing did this. How they did their hair. Oh my god, this must be a radio thing. Like a sound stereo thing. It's got headset. This is so cool.
There's like a hayride here that you pay for. I think you get to pick out a pumpkin. Staring at me, I don't really get it. Back to driving, you guys. We're about 3 hours, kind of 3 hours from my destination. Yeah, you ready? Are you ready to go? Are you ready to go? Yes. You know, I forgot. I said we needed to do her eye meds earlier. Yeah, I totally didn't do them. So, Anna, she thinks she's in trouble. Looks so good. Yay! The medication works. Good girl. All right, let's get back on the road. Did I say we were getting back on the road? What I meant was that we're gonna hang out for about 30 minutes and do this pumpkin patch and corn maze thing. Starts at 1, it's 12:30. We're gonna chill out for a bit. Now I'm ready. Change my shoes. Looks like, oh, there's the lady. She's coming out. Here we go. Okay, she said this maze is gonna take 45 minutes. I didn't expect it to take this long, but that's okay. We got lots of time. Here's our little map. Okay, I kinda wanna go by myself. I want the challenge. I mean, I have a map, so. Okay. Apparently there's some questions in here. It's hot. I need to take this jacket off. There's a question. There's a question. Pumpkins are planted in the summer. True or false? False. I say false. So let's go this way. Because they need time to grow unless they make them. Oh man, if this turns into a complete, it is. All right, we're at the tip of the leap. Yep, and then this is gonna bring me down. Yep. Which part of the celery do we eat? It's the stems. It's stems, you guys. And I don't even eat celery, so. Flower. It's the flower, guys, not the leaf. I kind of want to just walk through it for fun of these. Oh my god, it says do a little digging. There are three hidden objects in the maze. Collect all three stamps in the basket. What would it be, though? I saw a little apple thing. I'm not gonna dig. I don't want to dig. All right, we'll do some digging. Let's check out this MA. We're gonna enjoy this shit. Hey, look! There's no sign that says that I can't go up there. So I'm going up there. Wow, look at this. Dear gust of wind, don't knock over my camera. Whoops, grabbed a corn. I think I found an ear of corn. I bet they're all over the place. Oh. Well, there's a question. Carrots are particularly high in which important vitamin? I think it's vitamin A, but you can go either way, so let's go left. We need to go all the way down. There's the hook. We gotta go this way. This should take me to the R. Here's the hook of the R. Now we hit the O. We need to keep going down. It says approximately how much of a cucumber is water. It's gonna be 90%. All fruit and vegetables is mostly water, I think. Actually, I'm pretty sure that on fruit. There it is! Ah. Hey, look who's here. My chauffeur. Time to go pick a pumpkin. A lot. I guess not all of them, just this one. Well, that's nice. Got an ugly backside to it. You think we should just get this one? Okay, I changed my mind on that pumpkin because I just ran all the way over there. And I found this pumpkin. We're getting this little baby pumpkin. I think I can put a really cute face on this side. Now we gotta take it back. Look at this pumpkin. Look at this pumpkin. Oh, the tractor, it's here with the thingy behind it. Okay, let's go. Okay, that was pretty fun. So my pumpkin weighed 11 pounds. Only, I think it was $8. Now, I emptied my gray water tank, which is just my sink water. But then I looked over here and look at these beautiful trees. Okay, those, you can't see them. But they have a cute it's a good picture opportunity, so I'm gonna grab my phone and we're gonna take some pictures. Hey guys, I just did the stupidest shit. I was over there taking pictures and TikToks, and I left my mac and cheese in the stove. I mean, in the oven. I'm gonna burn. This is why I'm a lucky person. My little propane tank ran out, so it did burn because my propane tank ran out conveniently. All right, let's get on this road. Do you see those flags? Here they come. That's where I was. Hello, past Katie. Okay guys, so I just, 3.5 hours later. So I've just arrived at Planet Fitness and there are 2 Pro Masters in the parking lot.
There's one.
He's got solar panels. Oh my God. And there's one back there. I wonder if they're staying here and parked here, you know, for the night. Like, are you allowed to do that? Hummy hum hum hum. Okay, I'm gonna go inside. Hey, what's up? I'm gonna go take a shower and then we're gonna find somewhere to park. I'm thinking Walmart. We can just do Walmart. I gotta eat. And yeah, I gotta eat. You're getting ready for tomorrow. Woo!